On July 20th morning, Vice Chairman of Gunter City People's Committee Nguyễn Thực Hiện and leaders of concerned departments and branches had a working session with representatives of Viet Travel Group. At the meeting, representatives of Viet Travel informed that Gunter City has one of the most completed infrastructure systems in the Mekong Delta for tourism, with a strength of mice tourism, rural fluvial tourism, and leisure tourism. At the same time, proposed the opening of flight routes between Gunter City and Southeast Asian and North Asian countries, as well as other localities nationwide. Vice Chairman of Gunter City People's Committee Nguyễn Thực Hiện valued the good intentions of Viet Travel. Leader of Gunter City stated that the support of Viet Travel will help the tourism industry of Gunter City soon become one of the local and regional spearhead industry and the tourism center of the region, following the development orientations of the city.